So we just came in the door. Are we now part of the music?
There's a way that you could say that we are now part of this artwork.
Can you tell me a little bit about what it is about the visuals in this building that inspired the acoustic project?
So the first time that I walked into the Bobst Atrium after the installation of this bronze-colored metallic structure called the Pixel Veil, I looked at it and it looked to me like a massive 12-story musical instrument. The kind of discrete sounds that you hear are generated by the inflow of people into the library. Everyone from students to library staff to you yourself, your presence generates the sounds that we hear.
And could you say, Elizabeth, that the space is part of the music in some way? As a composer, how did you think about that?
It's part of the instrument, I'd say. It acts as a massive and very unique sounding resonator. We had no idea until we did the first sound test that it would behave the way it behaves, but it's reminds me a bit of a cathedral, and the space does not move around in a very directional way. It bounces off of the marble and the metal and is probably transmitted through the metal pixel veil.
The main challenge was to find a way to harmonize and blend the music into the normal life of the space so that the students and other inhabitants of the building would have a beautiful experience without being disturbed by any kind of intrusive events.
So can you explain to me here in your presentation what does the varying length of the bars indicate?
That graph indicates the sequence of hourly visitors in a 24-hour cycle on given dates.
I love the idea of each day in the library having its own sound. But what I'd really like to see now is, you say the sound comes from everywhere, but I know that it actually has to come from somewhere. So I have to say, this sound tower is a thing of beauty. It's like a work of art.
It is a work of art. He's a sculptor and a sound engineer.
And Elizabeth, has he designed something beautiful enough to be worthy of playing your beautiful music?
Oh, thank you for saying that. Absolutely. We gave him free rein to design the stands, and he came up with something that's spectacular.